Do you think it's appropriate for a representative to be violently drunk on the floor?